round, gather round. Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller. And should my tale entertain you?
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Forgive me, but there's another matter I've been bursting to speak of. Namely, is your pack not overburdensome? Ugh, you carry so much. I worry for your poor spine. I shan't let them harm you.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Use these flames to smite our enemies.
That's the spirit!
Lightning is not to be trifled with.
Arisen. I should have expected you may yet linger here. I've just returned. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
A fantastic find! I wonder whether my master from beyond the rift managed to find that. Somehow, I doubt it. But all the timing!
Focus. The skies aren't like to clear just because you've gone. Impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
I'd gladly cast aside my weapon and laze about here, if the Arisen would permit it.
Indeed, you are correct. Now that is a surprise.
Take care where you place your feet. A sharp incline is as light to throw us off balance as 'tis our enemies.
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even...
It will be an honor to serve by your side.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Surely a rest can wait till after we've examined our surroundings. Look there. I espy another statue. I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close. That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I am by your side. Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it.
I'd sooner not battle those with whom we have to quarrel. Yet if they mean us harm, we can but defend ourselves.
Right you are.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling 'twill be worth the climb.
Trial as it comes.
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along. We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner. Goodness. We're higher up than I'd thought.
Take care not to fall.
Careful now!
It is rather high.
It might be beyond our reach. Now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Sunset draws near. Shall I guide us to it?
There's no better time to strike. A focused attack will end this foe. I shan't be able to catch it before. Douse the flames before it is too late. Did you really buy that griffin on the way up there? Well done, Master.
As your pack becomes heavier, so too does your step. Once you ought to let a few things. Go. Now, what might that be?
We need a healing arisen. We fight. To arms.
Understood.
Ah.
calls for a curative.
Battle is to be avoided, I think.
When their skulls are smashed beyond repair. Most impressive, Master.
Let us not get ahead of ourselves. The battle continues. Outstanding. There's a cave in the vicinity that you've yet to explore. I can take us there, using knowledge I gained along the way.
I grant your weapon a magical boon.
Not what I expected.
Any beast will grow ferocious when backed into a corner.
Master, are you unharmed?
An obstacle blocks our way. Perhaps you might remove it by force. If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. Might I be of assistance?
Around every corner.
Caution is wise. Overcaution is foolish.
Ah!
you arisen, then only to wait for the task my master set for me. I concur. Really now, what are you doing?
You ought not to be so careless.
We were very thorough. Whatever secrets this place held ought to be ours now.
Let us make for a safe location where we might regain our strength.
Such a magnificent tapestry of stars.
True enough.
We are under attack!
To rest here till the morn comes.
Remain calm, else all will be lost.
Run the apple.
Let's go.
One can never have too many materials. I'll harvest some now. Went as well as we might have hoped. Let us cast our eyes about and analyze the situation.
Who are you there? Your presence is requested at the tavern this evening. Who's the one requesting? I didn't ask. It is none of my concern. The fellow said aught about the usual place.
This might be worth a read.
Let's have a look, then.
Welcome to Bjorn's Armory, and quality's what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember. Miser's done. Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
I must say, this doesn't sit well with me at all.
My gratitude. This is for you.
I fear our equipment may rust in these conditions.
Grumbling isn't like to improve our situation, you know.
Might I interest you in my humble wares? hope to see you again.
I learned of a forgotten rift stone in this area during my time beyond the rift. I can take you to it, if you like. This is generally used as a material. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Pleasantly cool here, what with a canopy overhead.
It seems to have enraged our foe. Why do we not use their rage to our advantage?
Allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Ours is a party of women, by and large.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
You there! Are you looking to enter the village? You'd best go elsewhere, friend. What's wrong about this place? There's no business to be had here, that's for sure.
That man just...
You'd best go elsewhere, friend. There's no business to be had here.
I've lightened my pack a bit, so I shan't fall behind. It will be safe in my possession till you decide to reclaim it.
Is that who I think it is?
Aye, I reckon so. Rather more common looking than I'd expected. But I suppose that's neither here.
A chest. I'll examine its contents, shall I?
Must be the visitor I've heard so much about. Have you some business here in the village? Arthur. 'Tis a name unfamiliar to me, I'm afraid. At least, no one by that name lives here, sir. You would know of our village? As you can see, 'tis a simple place, tucked away on the eastern edge of Vermond. Is there aught else I can help you with, sir? As you like, sir.
This is the inn. We've room to spare if you're looking to spend the night.
Of course. Nothing's free in this world.